It's national championship or bust this year, kind of for us. We set the goal early in the season. Yeah, we want to win a WIAC championship, a WIAC tournament. We want to do all that, but we have our eyes on the prize at the end of the year.